Hi! Welcome to the Project Life Subic here in the Philippines.
Most of you know a lot about our community ministries, but did you know that Project Life also does trainings for Christian workers in our community? And we also provide member care at our retreat house. In response to the stresses and challenges faced by many pastors, cross-cultural missionaries, and other Christian ministry workers, we provide debriefing, hospitality, and coaching to those in need of refreshing and encouragement here at our retreat house. In the last year, we held two training seminars to equip church workers to start Christian support groups. Now, we'll turn this over to Anthony, who's our Director of Community Ministries, and he can tell you about all the programs we have in the community.
Within our community ministries, we embrace a comprehensive approach to empower individuals. One of our flagship programs is the Sowing Livelihood Training. With over 800 successful graduates, this initiative provides hands-on instructions in utilizing high-speed machines, and these training sessions are conducted and concurrently at both our Barreto Center and Landfill Center. Moreover, we prioritize weekly devotional gatherings where the staff and the students unite for prayer, worship, and recreational activities, and in-depth exploration of spiritual teachings. In collaboration with the Department of Education, our alternative learning system extends its reach to both the Barreto and Landfill communities. Through Project Life Subic, we furnish students with essential school materials and unwavering support. Currently, we celebrate the graduation of approximately 140 individuals from this program. Beyond academics, we provide holistic development through weekly devotions aimed at nurturing spiritual growth among our participants. For our Landfill Community Bible Study, we gather together once a week to strengthen our faith together. This program welcomes all the residents of Olongapo Landfill. Many of our attendees in the landfill rely on discarded food from the garbage on the landfill dump site. That's why our after Bible study session, we provide lunch for everyone and eat together. In our Wawandwe Community Bible Study, we unite weekly to fortify our faith and devotion to God. Our gatherings are lively and open to all Wawandwe residents, offering worship, games, testimony, prayer, and insightful scripture study. By the sea, amidst the backdrop of chicken cages, our humble meeting space has a conducive spiritual reflection and community bonding. Every Saturday, our youth group embarks on a transformative journey, landfill in the morning and continuing in Barreto as the day unfolds. This dual location approach ensures that young souls from both communities are embraced by the warmth of fellowship and the guiding light of faith. Catering to adolescents aged 12 to 21, our program serves as a sanctuary for those seeking spiritual nourishment and community connection. Through the study and exploration of the Word of God, we empower our youth to not only understand His teachings, but to embody them in their daily lives. As our graduates transition into adulthood, we take pride in their growth and development. Many emerge from our youth group with a newfound sense of purpose and direction. Their lives transformed by the power of faith. It's a testament to the enduring impact of our ministry and a source of great joy and fulfillment for all who have been a part of this journey.
Stopped. I'm gonna sing it, I'm gonna shout it, I'm gonna lift my hands and praise. No matter what is gonna come my way, all you've done for me, I give you the glory. From the valley to the victory, I know what
don't try to get me, gonna praise the Lord. When the devil come try to get me, gonna praise.